because I'm a Saudi woman and I grew up in Saudi, and so it carries such a special place in my heart to see all these Saudi women stand together for such an important cause. Also, my aunt suffered from breast cancer, and watching her battle the disease and watching her bravery after battling and throughout battling cancer was just such an inspiration to me, and that's why I was able to write the song.